So the important points of potentiometer, the first thing obviously is the principle, which says any potential difference can be measured using the length provided the wire which is used is of uniform thickness and of the same material. So rho and A remains constant. Then potential gradient can be written as VAB by LAB, that is the potential difference across wire AB upon the length of the wire AB, which can also be written down to as dV by dx, known as potential gradient. Now the most important formula for potentiometer which we mainly use is E dash is equal to E upon R plus small r plus RAB into RAB by LAB into L, where this part of the formula can be written as IAB. So IAB into RAB by LAB into L, where IAB into RAB can be written as VAB by Ohm's law. So VAB by LAB into L, where again VAB by LAB can be written as potential gradient into length. So why I have drawn this way is because to understand that if they ask certain specific parts, you should know that what exactly that part is composed of. So this is the most basic formula out of which all the formulas can be made and used. Now where the individual terms are known as, E is the EMF of the main cell or auxiliary cell, E dash is the EMF of cell which is to be measured, R is the external or rheostat resistance, small r is the internal resistance of E, the main cell, and not E dash. Please remember that. RAB is the resistance of wire AB, and LAB is the length of wire AB, whereas the small l is the balancing length, the length measured from generally from A. So these are the important points.